the Jonas Brothers didn't have to look too far to find the stars of their next music video. Promo photos for the What A Man Gotta Do video shows Priyanka Chopra and Daniel Jonas posed in classic movie posters with Sophie Turner, expected by fans to release on Thursday. The video will release on Friday. Nick's poster with Priyanka, which was shared on the Jonas Brothers Instagram on Tuesday, is inspired by Risky Business, showcasing the couple wearing oversized dress shirts. This isn't the first time the Jay sisters have starred in a Jonas Brothers music video. Priyanka, Daniel and Sophie wowed in the band's music video for Sucker. The director of the Sucker video spilled behind-the-scenes secret and opened up about his favorite part of filming with the couple to a leading daily. You know, the dinner party was special because we wanted to create something sort of odd, a little like a Beetlejuice that happened in the middle with all these dancers, and we had a very short time to do it. And we had $200 million in art in it. So it was sensitive and also chaotic at the same time. Also, I think when Joe is tied up, I just think the energy between him and Sophie is so palpable and real. All those scenes of the couple, to be honest with you, it was 2 days of fun. I mean, we didn't feel like we were working. Well, we can't wait for the video. What are your thoughts on this? Let us know in the comments below.